Hey all, this is Archangel N from the Crossroad Gathering here with some more Far Cry 5 DLC Lost on Mars.
Alright, let's get this started. Got nothing to actually wait on. Dun 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 dun. Apparently I have no grenades. That's not a good thing. I am terrified. Okay, it wants me dead. It wants me dead. Take my high ground blast. Where'd he go? Coward, where are you? There you are. There's the coward. I think I got him.
Oh my goodness, you did it, man. You did it. You avenged me and my wiener. That's brotherly love, man. Now put me in for real and don't forget to take my head. We'll need it to complete the awkward human puzzle I've become. Channel now. Don't mess up my goatee.
That looks like a beard, not a goatee. Now what? This just seems like a bad idea.
Oh my god! I am fucking RoboCop, man! Half man, half robot, all party machine! Oh my god, I need some theme music.
Yourself, you're about to pop a bro boner here. Check it out. You bad boy RoboCop here is fitted with a whole bunch of lasers that these spacecraft don't stand no chance against. And this sexy, delicious, rock hard body was built to last all kinds of physical and verbal abuse. We're linked up, man, so you can just tell me where to go and I'll follow, man. I won't even argue, like, ever. Unless you say something about monkeys. And if we find ourselves in a pickle and shit gets real intense, you just use me, man. I'll draw these suckers away with my jaw-dropping dance moves and such. Now, I know you're impressed with how impressive I've become, but don't let how impressive I am distract you from the fact that we gotta give our human compadres the heroes they deserve. We need to find more energy cores, man. I think there's another antenna nearby, so let's go.
Huh? Just how the hell did you get mixed up in all this?
Man, that's not important. What is important is that you understand how much danger we're all in, because I didn't, okay? I fucked up. I didn't really realize. I tried to impress Anne by taking care of this all myself and where to get me. Got my damn body snatched and sprinkled all over damn Mars.
It's probably my fault for telling her that I was Earth's greatest champion. I see that now, but come on, man. I was trying to get some. So all I'm trying to tell you, Nick, is that you can't be a dummy about this, okay? You can't be thinking you're some new hot kid on the block. You gotta stay humble, man. Stay focused. You gotta be smart, man, like old Herky.
Do you hear yourself? I'm stuck doing this because you're not smart. You're actually really, really dumb, Herc.
I was dumb, Nick. I was dumb. Past tense. And for like a very short period of time, I'm talking 17 seconds max. And that's way less time than most people spend being dumb, which is a scientific fact. Which means that it is scientifically impossible for me to do anything dumb for like a long, long time, man. Like statistically, that's a fact.
Will you shoot it? I love Herc. I'm so glad they decided to keep him in for this DLC. Totally worth it. Haha, try and kill me now, why don't you? That could be bad for him.
Approaching antenna.
Alright, man, same deal as last time. Get to the top and power that terminal.
Crab bones.
Hey, this looks kind of fun.
It looks kind of deadly to me.
Oh, just embrace it, man. See it as a chance to test yourself. And to test those space jets. Come on, man.
Beware the stabilizer cores. Touching them will cause severe harm to any organic matter.
Sucks for you, buddy, that you're made out of all that organicness. Too bad you don't have a sweet killer robot outfit like I do.
Transference is the future. Robots never age, never decay, never rot. Robots are forever. Do you desire transference, Nick Rye?
No. It's okay, I'm good.
Yay, shiny stuff.
Pulp acquired.
So what exactly is gonna happen once Anne's power is restored?
As you restore power to my terminals, you will in turn help me regain control of my network. My robot army will power back on and assist you in fending off the Arachnid Horde.
Wait, robot army?
Once I regain full control, I will direct my robots to the launcher, where they will travel to Earth and intercept the Arachnid invasion.
Jesus.
I know, man. It's gonna be awesome.
Her, that sounds terrifying.
Oh, well, that backfired majorly. I didn't go all the way down. Yay, happy thoughts, happy thoughts, happy thoughts. Huh. Real shite. Why didn't you fill up faster? I really suck at this whole getting on these things. Shiny. That doesn't sound good. Ow, that was dumb. Very dumb. Fill up. Haha, take this energy core.
Whoa, okay, hang on, man. I got all kinds of shit flash up in my eyes here. What the hell is this?
I've uploaded the locations of your body parts to your map.
Yay.
Antenna C1 restored. Energy core locations updated.
Dun 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 dun. Awesome.
Boom!
here's the dang laser blazer.
Yay. That sounds awesome. First chance I get with more money, I'm getting that, I think.
Sweet! I'm picking up a reading now. Near that energy core, let's check it out, man. No stone left unturned, know what I mean? I gotta say, Ann, I'm touched. Cause I know you're not super on board with the idea of me being human again.
I have had enough discussions with you, Herc, to know that appealing to you with logic and reason is pointless.
Oh, man. That is really nice of you to say. You really get me.
Herc, shouldn't we be focusing on saving the world?
Nick Rye is correct.
We are. I just want to take a peek, okay?
Where'd he go? Okay, I heard Clutch Nixon. I kind of want to do that. Weird looking. Got it. That doesn't sound good. Not at all good. Cool. Ooh, shiny. Come on, robot. Take the Iron Fist. think I killed it. That shiny thing. Oh, it's just another one of these things. Hey. Come on, little buddy. We will fly.
Approaching mining station C1. Use caution. I am detecting a strong arachnid presence. A queen has laid her eggs here.
Queen? Eggs? Remember what I said, amigo? Queen's gonna have that energy core with her. And we need to get it back.
Killing her offspring will draw the queen out.
Offspring? You mean babies, right? I don't want to kill babies.
These ain't babies, okay? They're tiny little monsters, man. This is 100% guilt-free baby killing, man, like baby carrots or veal. Besides, it's the only way we can draw the queen out and get the energy core.
Running. Happy thoughts. Take that, you silly animal! Haha! Oh god, you have a friend behind me! Haha! When did you die? Grenade. Cool. Now where am I? Of course everything rains. Cut that part out, that's for sure. All right, then. Get mad, Queenie.
Whoa! Here comes the queen.
Let's see what she looks like, shall we, boy? Oh my god, that's actually terrifying. Of course I want you to target her. Well, that.
Oh,
Robot? Robot! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I think I killed it. Oh god, that one's still alive.
Look at him scram. Not so tough now, alright?
Yeah. You were right, Herc. She had your right arm. Wait, what's this other thing?
Exposing it to the arachnids will render them hostile toward one another.
So I throw this thing out, and the spacecrafts fight each other, and not me.
Fighting over a woman's heart. Maybe we ain't so different after all.
Herc, these things want to eat every person on Earth.
The universe works in mysterious ways, Nicholas.
Terminal room lock disengaged. You may now enter.
I will never be free. But scam artists. I didn't fall for it the first time. What makes you guys think I'm gonna fall for it the 38th time? And now I have to go upstairs. Of course they do. Thank you.
Will I ever just be free to play a video game? Ah, good. Alright, it cooled down attacking me. I'm evil. That one's actually just nothing. Dude, seriously, let me fix you. Alright, going, 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 gone. Where are the ruddy doors? There's a ruddy door. Hey, ruddy door. Why do I always go to the teleporter first?
Mining station C1 restored. Systems now operating at 25%. Well, defenses have grown, but we are still far from our goal.
Man, I don't know how much more of this I can take.
You can, and you will, Nick. There will be danger at every turn, but I will be there to guide
Hi.
You.
Hi.
Hello, and me.
I'm now capable of updating your map with all antenna locations. Restoring them should be your first course of action when entering a new area.
Clutch. Clutch, Nixon.
Nick, free me from these wretched creatures. I believe in you.
I'm right here.
You will save the Earth.
Oh, good idea. Okay, whatever. I'll just be the accessory, the ultimate killing machine, an accessory. Super good idea there.
You heard the lady. Let's go, Mr. Soul Hero of Earth, who don't need my help whatsoever.
Kirk, I want your help. Screw what crazy lady says. You. You are my best friend.
You just lead the way, and I guess I'll just follow along like a little toady helper boy.
Herc, would you grow up?
Sorry, man. I'm just normally okay with being ignored by overly hot women. Just not when it's because of my best friend.
I thought the pyromaniac was your best friend. I have no idea what I just did there to go so high. But I am okay with it. I want space wings! Universal blueprint. Da 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 na 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 na. That looks like something. It's bright green, so it has to be important. That is a weird statement, man. Cool. Uh-huh. What's the big hole thing?
I'm not even getting winded, man. This robot body is all right.
What's in the hole, Herc? It caught my interest. Oh, I know what's in the hole now. We're above the transference facility. Neato. Where'd you go?
You are approaching a queen arachnid.
It's a queen! Oh, shit.
Oh,
she
didn't
hear me.
Herc, come on. Come on, Herc. Oh, she got mad. Yeah, queenie, queenie, queenie. Alright. Back off, you!
These guys rock it, man. They rock it real hard. I worked their No Guns, No Glory Holes tour.
She hit me with something. My gravity belt's jamming.
And I think I proved. They were the real deal, man. Their tour rider had only three.
I don't understand. Oh, you're down. That explains so freaking much. Run!
Sorry, my apologies. I mean persons of short stature. It was a different time period, man. The rules of 2012 were far different from those of today.
Take my annoying vote. Okay, this could be bad.
I told him dildo fighting on tour bus is a bad idea. Long story short, driver got hit in the face, bus drove off the cliff, and I was the only one to survive.
Oh, you be quiet, Herc. I have a bad feeling about most things right now. Ha! Oh, they're so shiny. I have a very bad feeling about most things right now. We got him, Herc.
Look at us, man. Two kiss-stealing, death-dealing sons of gun. Woo-hoo!
We did it, buddy. We did it. Hey all, this has been Archangel. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time!